I want it to be considered in the same breath as the New York Times. I really did. That was a, you know, I didn't like people to say, well, the New York Times. I wanted the New York Times and the Post. And that helped. It was a big step on the way.
Explain the chemistry between the two of you. It seems like an odd couple that works.
Well, it's sure. I don't know how odd it is, but
well, it's different. I mean, you're different people. You and Catherine are very very different people. You sat down with her, and when you wanted this job, and said, of course, the famous line, "I'll give my left one to be the editor of the Washington Post."
Well, it was managing editor. That was what was on the table.
He wouldn't have given.
I'd have given the other one for that.
Wondering about that. I was going to say, if you give one for the Washington Post, how many would you?
Yeah, they got one. I liked her. I thought she was. Daily newspaper is so much, so vibrant, so positive. You can do things with it. You can get somebody into jail. Yeah, get somebody right. Overnight. You can do things. And the chance to do it, it was the perfect opportunity to go back there because I knew all the reporters in America at that time. I really did. Right. I knew the good ones, the good young ones. And I knew who I had a good...
Yeah, but I mean, you needed a publisher like her, but she needed an editor like
you. Okay,
right?
Okay,
I mean,
that's probably why it worked.
That's what I'm saying. Most people say this. What Bradlee has is great instinct. That's what you have in abundance. What do you think it is about being a good editor that served you well?
Well, I think I was curious. I think I came along at the perfect time. I mean, you just can't quibble with my sense of timing. Yeah. Just as Catherine Graham was interested in expanding the Post and spending some money on the news product, and the conversation about the Post being such a, I mean, it now sounds. The Post was a nothing, no good, rotten little paper when I came there, which is not true.
It wasn't the best paper in town, though.
Okay, but it was a good paper. It had a good, some of it was. It had a wonderful editorial page and a wonderful editor.